So, well, this is how my nails come out after we fill and buffed and shaped. So I'm about to do some jelly nail polish. This color and these colors. They're very dark pigmented. I love these colors right here. So first, you have to get clear nail polish. Make sure you empty them on a different nail polish tube. So this was empty probably up to here, so I just emptied these and this. So what you do, you open, right? And you just take this, right? Sorry. This is hard. So to do, you put 30 drops in there. It's not 30, but we'll see how this color look. We don't want it too dark. So shake it. Shake. Okay, so try the blue one now. That's one. Oh, that's good. At least 28 drops, maybe. Okay. Shake. Mm. Here you go, your jelly nail polish. Then I'm gonna do this color below. See how this looks. Maybe I should do like 5 more drops, but that's what that looks like. I'm just gonna do the other nail. My other hand. I could just do 2 coats. Yeah, I think 2 coats is perfect. I love the jelly nail color. I love it. Pretty. It's pretty. Yay.